So I'm trying to complete this worksheet while I was recording a video. My iPad suddenly pulled up the sword and I hit myself really hard. Now what I'm doing is trying to write out the 25% discount for each of these, and there's 9 of them in total, with foreign currency allowed to exchange $1 buys, the currency $4% of the region 1 liter. Amount one cost after 25% discount, before 25% discount. And then these are the ones that I'm writing.